Noodleheads find something fishy.
I'm Matt.
And I'm Mac.
We're Noodleheads.
See in here?
Nothing.
Zippo.
Nada.
Hey, Mac, look. Someone is throwing away a perfectly good fish stick.
I wish we knew how to fish.
We can learn.
Okay, let's take it home.
Good thinking.
Oof, this fish stick won't fit between the trees.
Let me try.
Oof.
You're right, it won't fit. How will we ever get it home?
I know, we'll break it into two pieces.
Two pieces fit through nicely.
Now, when we learn how to fish, we can catch twice as many.
Chapter 1. How to Grow a Boat.
One morning, a few weeks later, Mom had an idea for Mac and Mac.
Don't just sit inside being bored. Go outside and enjoy this beautiful day.
Get out there and learn something new today. Here's a snack and a coin for each of you.
Now, out you go.
Wow, I didn't see that coming.
Nope, it's not fair to make us learn. It's not even a school day.
Hey, Mac, we could learn how to catch a fish.
We'll show Mom we can learn something new.
I bet we can even learn three things.
So, I guess, first we have to learn where fish live.
I heard that fish live in schools.
But they must be smart.
Hey, is that a fish out there?
Wait, fish live in the water? Way out there?
This fish stick won't reach that far, and we can't swim. What do we do?
Water?
Deep water?
Maybe.
Then you need a boat, and I have one.
A toy boat? We won't fit in it.
If you feed it, it will grow. Just put in some food and take a nap. It will grow while you sleep.
Bye now.
Cool, sounds fishy to me.
I'll put my snack in it.
Now we nap.
If you say so.
Later.
Yawn.
Look, the boat ate my snack.
But it didn't grow.
It needs your snack too.
Sounds fishy to me.
Now we nap again.
If you say so.
Later.
Yawn.
Look, the boat ate your snack. But it didn't grow.
It must not like our food. I will put in my coin.
While we nap, our boat can buy its favorite food.
If you say so.
What a couple of noodleheads sleeping when they could be fishing.
Later.
Hey, Mac, guess what? The boat grew up.
The boat grew up. Time to go fishing.
Chapter 2. Finding Fish.
Boats are fun. So, how do they work?
Let's do what that guy is doing.
What? Wear a hat?
No.
Boating is hard.
We aren't moving.
A rope is tied to the boat. It won't let us go.
The rope is too short.
Here is a longer rope. It will reach all the way out into the deep water.
Yay! Now we are boating.
Look, Mac, a fish lives here.
Let's catch it.
How?
With some nice, tasty worms.
We don't have worms. Where do we get them?
At Miss Froggy's bait shop.
Back to the shore.
Wait, he's gone.
So?
So, if we leave this spot, how will we find the fish again?
We need to mark this spot.
How?
I have an idea. The fish was right here by the boat.
So, I will mark this spot with an X.
Good thinking. Now, back to the shore.
Look out, worms. Here we come.
We only have one coin left.
I wonder how many worms we can buy.
This coin will get you 3 worms, plus the boat rental.
Only 3 worms,
plus the boat rental.
Wait, what does boat rental mean?
Who cares?
We've got fish sticks.
We've got a grown-up boat.
We've got a long rope.
And we've got worms.
Time to go fishing.
Chapter 3. The Biggest Fish.
Are we there yet?
Look for our mark.
Yep, there is our mark.
So, this is the spot where the fish lives.
And there it is. Did you bring the worms?
We have the worms.
Now what?
Did you bring hooks to put the worms on?
Hooks? We need hooks? We're all out of coins.
Relax. Forget the hooks.
Why?
If you hooked me, you could not pull me into your boat. I'm too big.
You're being silly. You're just a tiny fish.
That's what you think.
Here is my head. Here is my fin. Here is my tail.
Wow, you really are too big to fit in our boat.
So how do we catch you?
Just toss me your worms and I will swim to the shore.
That sounds fishy.
I promise. I will see you at the shore. Just toss me the worms.
All of them?
I'm a very big fish.
Okay.
Guess what?
We are going to take home the biggest fish ever, 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 ever.
High five.
Splash.
Oops, we missed the boat. Okay, back to the shore. Here we are. Where's our fish?
There it is. Come to Papa. Nice to see you here at the shore.
Bye now.
Hey, wait, you promised. I promised to see you at the shore, and I did see you. Thanks for the worms.
Hi, Miss Froggy. Hi. Hi, boys. So, that fish got away? It was the biggest fish ever. Yeah, the biggest fish is always the one that got away. Don't feel bad. You aren't the first to learn that lesson from a fish.
Really? We learned something?
High five. Thanks, Miss Froggy.
Noodleheads.
Hey, Mom. Mom, we did what she said. We went out and we learned something. A fish taught us.
A fish? Tell me all about it.
We went fishing and a fish taught us that the biggest fish is always the one that got away. It's true, we had the biggest fish and it got away. Plus, we learned that you need money if you want a big boat. Also, we found out that if you want to go boating, you have to learn the ropes.
Oh my, you learned so much. I bet you need a snack. Fishy crackers and gummy worms.
Learning is fun, but guess what? We did not learn the one thing that we wanted to know. How to catch a fish. We'll go out and learn that tomorrow.